ORS Radio, take one. Thank you, everyone, for tuning in. That's Tyler Perreault of the band Fingerprints.
How's it going?
So tell us a little bit about that song. What was that?
Oh, geez. That's an oldie but a goodie. That's called Motionless. And that just fell back into popularity with myself. It was like 4 years ago I wrote that one. And I was, there's something I was kind of fooling around with in, I was living with my parents at the time. And I had like this old, it started out, so it's weird how songs will start out. Like that one I bought this old Elise's drum machine from like a thrift store. It was on for like $2. It was on sale. I was like, I can't not get this. So I hooked it up to my computer and started bopping around with like little beat machines and that. Like the boom, dat, boom, boom, da. Just started coming to that one and kind of wrote off of that. So.
Okay. So is there a primary influence for that style? I mean, what genre is that?
I feel like I was listening kind of a little bit of everything at the time, but my friends were showing me like Rat-A-Tat and like, I'm trying to think who else I was listening to at the time, but it was a lot of like kind of stuff that was like mixed a lot of acoustic guitar with beat machines.
Gotcha.
So more like solo projects, probably closer to like, I want to say almost like Field Medic has the same kind of vibe. Okay. I don't know if you listen to Field Medic at all.
No, I have not.
It's killer. But kind of that same kind of vein of like thought.
Okay.
So it's just, I just wanted to have something that was fun to play. It was a simple like 3-chord song just to get back the sea legs of writing songs.
Yeah, I mean, I think that's a pretty song, and what I like about it is all the different dynamics. You know, the way it moves around, you have like this cool little palm muting part, and then parts where you're screaming. So that was Motionless off of Fingerprints' first and only EP, is that right?
That was actually preceding the EP. That was just a little single that I put out on SoundCloud.
Okay, excuse me. And
excuse how dare me. You not know the lore?
How dare I not know? So what was I to say? That was a Fingerprints song, though, right?
Yeah, that was an original.
So Fingerprints isn't really a band, though, because it's mostly you, but you do have people play with you, right?
No, I've got a really solid, like, revolving door of characters who come in and out of it. More recently, I've been collaborating a lot closely with my friend Lev, mm-hmm. who's there kind of towards the beginning.
And he plays?
He plays bass.
Okay.
And he's also a guitar player, so he'll show me riffs, and I'll show him riffs, and, like, the way our writing styles work right now is, like, he's more metal-influenced and, like, a lot of harder rock. We're, like, coming to it, like, a lot more singer-songwriter and that kind of alternative mesh. And so right now we're coming up with a lot of really cool stuff. So hopefully we'll have a couple more things to put out
cool.
for people.
So without further ado, why don't you play us another tune?
Okay. Well, since we got on the topic of Lev, this is one we put out kind of just on Instagram while we were locked up in quarantine.
Yeah.
Locked up, it sounds like prison. But it was just something we were farting around with. We just had the itch to... We were writing a ton, like almost weekly, before we were told, hey, stay inside, be safe. Because his folks are a little bit older, so like...
Didn't want
them exposed.
Mm-hmm.
So we kind of just like would do like little pieces individually and kind of send them off to each other, like email them in like a Dropbox. And like, hey, this is what I came up with. What can you do with this? And he'd come up with like bass line. And we'd send back like a drum machine, like, what do you think of this beat or this beat? It became the song that we put out on Instagram called Peach. So
this is one you guys wrote together?
Yeah.
Cool. Go right ahead. This is Peach by Fingerprints.
Thank you. inside of me.
Nice. So that was Peach?
That's Peach.
Okay, so...
I'm a fan of the one-word titles on these songs.
Hey, I'm with you. I'm with you. So Peach is a song you wrote with Lev.
Mm-hmm.
I was picking up some interesting lyrics there. Are you the lyric writer?
I am indeed, yeah.
So for folks who don't know, Tyler and I both studied literature in college.
Yep.
So we get a lot of influence from books and all. I suppose, right?
It's funny you say that, because that line, slip into the interzone, because
mm-hmm.
I was reading a Naked Lunch at the time that I was trying to come up with lyrics, and he kept talking about the interzone as like this, like, interdimensional, like, or this alternate dimension where, like, all the heroin addicts go to.
You slip into when you're dope sick?
Pretty much.
Okay.
I just like the way that it rolled off the tongue. I need something to rhyme with bones, so I'm like, interzone. Like,
nice.
I'll throw that in there, yeah, why not?
Nice. Now, what was the vertebrae line?
The vertebrae? Oh,
I traced back the constellations.
To where you feel your... Yeah, so... it's something that, like... So the whole, like, thematic part of, like, that whole song is just, like, finding grounding a little bit, I guess, in trusting in yourself, and yourself as, like, a being or as an identity. So...
Okay.
Taking this... I like the idea of juxtaposing... constellations, and like how, like how you trace the constellations, like with your fingers, like connect the dots
mm-hmm.
to somebody's, like the way that someone's like spine looks like
on their nice. Back.
So like
really
taking
nice.
This kind of grander concept and kind of making it more localized into like the one entity or the
macro
person. Exactly. Take the macro
beautiful.
And put it into the micro.
Yeah, that's beautiful, so, man. I like that. All right, so why don't you play us one more tune?
Well, I know what you've been dying to hear. So you gotta hear the jam.
So
this is from the eponymous.
Yeah. You want to introduce it?
This is a song. See, with me, like I don't know if you get like this because you write a lot of songs, but like most of the time, songs take me months on end.
I'll yeah.
just be like hammering away, like, fuck, how do I get this to like just.
That's how you get
it. I gotta
have
the one right. And so I gotta get it just how I want it. But this one, I was just farting around in my room one day and just feeling kind of aloof, but
mm-hmm.
it just came really naturally. Like all three verses just came. All at once. And I know you keep saying you want it to be longer, but like
I
feel like that would betray the whole yeah. like the whole point was like it was so great because it just came like all at once. Like this is what it's gonna be about, this is what it's gonna say.
You can't eat ice cream for dinner, you know, you just gotta have a little
exactly.
bit of ice cream. That's what makes it good.
Exactly.
Too so much
is,
makes you
this
sick.
This is an ice cream song,
yeah.
but God, it's grown on me for sure.
All
so
right.
this is from the EP that we put out in 2018.
And that was just called Fingerprints, right?
Just called Fingerprints.
Where can you find that?
That's on fingerprintsca.bandcamp.com.
Cool.
Or fingerprints or soundcloud.com/fingerprintsca.
Wash It Away by Fingerprints, everybody.
Turn off your phone. Take off your clothes. Wash it away. Wash it away. You said it yourself. All the dust on the shelves. It's got in the way. Wash it.
That was Wash Away by Fingerprints, everybody.
Thank you.
I want to thank Tyler for coming on to the show. This is the first episode of what I hope will be a frequent radio show.
Absolute privilege to be here.
We're calling it ORS Radio for One Room Shack. It's cold as hell in here, but this is my bedroom.
One Room Shack. ORS.
That's right. ORS. And, you want to play us out, man?
Yeah. Do you want to hop in this?
Sure. Let's go ahead. Let's play something.
A flat. You know this one. You're gonna know this one. This is an OSR exclusive. You can only hear it here. Hear it here. Does that make sense? Anyway.
Hear it here.
Hear it here.
Puedes escucharlo aquí.
Puedes escucharlo aquí. This is going to be a little rendition of... What is this group called?
The Ronettes.
The Ronettes. Gone but not forgotten. Ready?
Yep.
The night we met, I knew I needed you so. If I had the chance, I'd never let you go. So won't you say you love me? I'll make you so proud of me. Make them turn their heads with everywhere we go. So won't you please
be my
little baby? Baby, now, oh, 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 I'll make you happy, baby. Just wait and see. For every kiss I give you, I'll give you three. Oh, since the day I saw you, I have been waiting for you. No, I will adore you till eternity. So won't you
be my
little baby?
My only baby.
Say you'll be my darling. Be my baby now. Whoa, oh, oh, oh.
So that was a little impromptu version of Be My Baby by the Ronettes. Thanks again to Tyler Farrow for coming out.
Thanks for having me, man. This was fun.
Great guest. All right, y'all. So tune in next week.